Kuwait SC effectively ended the tie on 42 minutes, leading 4-2 from the first leg. Rogerio Coutinho added to East Bengal's problems with a crucial away goal. Less than 2 minutes later and East Bengal self-destructed. Goalkeeper Abhijit Mondal caught in no man's land as Hadi Khamis made it 6-2 on aggregate.
Has just put this guy in beyond the reach of East Bengal.
Khamis then went from hero to villain in a matter of seconds for a petulant kick at East Bengal defender Uga Okpara that earned him an early shower. Parity was restored on 64 minutes as East Bengal were also reduced to 10 men with Ornab Mondal sent off. Fahad Awad added a third and final goal 2 minutes from time as the Kolkata side crashed to a 3-0 second leg loss and a 7-2 aggregate defeat.